Dave Summers is a St. Joseph staple and a Missouri Western original.
I was fortunate the first year that they opened, I went to college out there. I was a member of TEK. Main problem is I took too many hours and probably partied too much, but really enjoyed it out there. Of course, living here, you know, you knew a lot of the people.
People in St. Joe know Dave as the manager of Summers Motors. But what they may not know, and he certainly won't tell you, is the endless work Summers does to help combat homelessness. A car guy who fell in love with a walk.
I've hired a lot of homeless people, willing to work and do things, but a lot of people don't give them a chance.
Summers is a driving force in St. Joseph's Walk for the Homeless, which began a decade ago at the urging of students in Missouri Western's social work program.
One day I was sitting in my office and some kids come by and wanted to know if I'd be interested in sponsoring a walk for the homeless. It was their first year. It was neat to run into people that was really interested in helping people. You know, a lot of times you run into people that have a lot of things to say, but when it comes to doing it. And then Pam Clary is just amazing. And it just evolved from there. And we raised the money for people that don't have Social Security cards or ID. They've lost it or been robbed of it, and birth certificates. And all the money goes towards that. And then same way, if they're looking for a job and they need transportation, that money goes towards helping them get to and from applying for a job. Feel good getting it, but my main goal is, what I'd like to see out of this is increase the walk, you know, and then help that and the people that are working with the walk. You know, I mean, you know, Pam, I mean, it's just amazing that department out there on how much, and it's getting kids involved in helping the community. You know, when I was in college, they didn't really have nothing like that. And it's neat. I think kids at a young age need to see that we all need to help out. It keeps me turning home.